nation spoke through its representatives and found it befitting to give honor and tribute to the four little girls by bestowing the highest congressional honor, the highest civilian honor that can be bestowed upon any citizen of the United States, to these four girls. 50 years later, justice delayed, but justice not denied.
1963, a bomb went off in this church and tore out the essence of our hearts. That was a sad and dark time, not just for Birmingham, not just for the family, not just for the members of this church, but for the nation and for the world. But we didn't give up. We didn't give in.
It is not the person that does the achieving that has paid the price. These four little girls didn't know that they were opening up the avenues for many other things to happen.